This is a demonstration of room temperature detection of LPG using P polyaniline and PBS heterojunction. In our lab, we have fabricated P polyaniline and PBS heterojunction gas sensor. These are the heterojunction sensors. A heterojunction sensor is placed inside the glass dome. A forward bias voltage of 1.5 volt is applied to the sensor. This is LPG cylinder. Gas first goes inside the simple liquid displacement unit through the pipe, due to which liquid level rises. The gas in the container goes to the glass dome using on-off knob. When LPG enters into the glass dome, reacts with heterojunction sample, due to which change in current occurs, and change in current is traced out by the means of alarm. In this way, room temperature detection of LPG is possible with the help of polyaniline PBS heterojunction.